La comida. So we are going to learn about different foods in a Spanish country. So the objective for this class is that you will be able to identify different kinds of food. Also, you will be able to distinguish on all the food from a reference menu, and you will be able to summarize different eating habits in Spanish countries. And also, you are going to learn how to construct the verb tener y gustar. The new vocabulary maybe is for you: food, comida, fruits, frutas, vegetables, vegetales, meat, carne, and grains, granos. I have the handout for you. This one is name any food that you already know in Spanish. So please try to do it. Don't look at the computer, so just the food that you know. So just mention the food that you know in the little paper.
Does it need a paper?
You have to go get it in the front.
Oh, this is some guy.
So just name the food that you know. In Spanish. In Spanish. Yes. Remember, in Spanish. Yes, the food that you remember. Don't look at the computer, just the food that you remember.
Don't look at the computer. Oh, she said.
I just want to see how much I know about Spanish.
I know everything, I just don't know how to spell them.
Okay, so you have
that one. Oh,
I know.
I thought I spelled it. Yes.
Mrs. I spelled it. Let's look at Mike's
last
name. Yes, yes,
yes, yes, yes. I can see my reflection.
Let me see.
So, what was the
So, just don't worry. I want to know.
Is this going on the internet? Then why are you? We have they hear us? Oh, it's gonna be on mute.
The word in Spanish, and then we will see the word in English with a picture. Exactly. So now, in this paper, I'm going to show you the word. So the word in English. No, Dana. And then I'm going to show you the word in Spanish so you can write down the word and you are going to hear the word, the pronunciation. So So the first one is broccoli. I'm going to see. Lisabri, do you know that broccoli in Spanish?
In English or Spanish?
That is in English. So
in Spanish?
In Spanish?
Broccoli.
The only difference is the pronunciation.
Okay. Go back,
Broccoli. For this first one, I don't know why I don't have the pronunciation for this one. I don't know why. So, broccoli.
I don't like it. I like it like, but like just little.